I like to use only transparent color. I like to have a lot of contrast between dark and light in my paintings for a lot of drama. And I like to be in close on the subject. So this, it's bigger shapes in close so that you feel that you're right there with whatever I'm painting. And I like my paintings to have a story, if possible, some kind of story that people are interested in what is happening in the painting.
Hello, I'm Margot van Veghel from the Aquarelle Academy, and I invited Robin St. Louis to come to Holland and give us a masterclass about watercolor paintings in her technique.
What I like to teach in a class is a method that not so many watercolor painters use, some, mm-hmm. but not so many, where instead of painting on white paper, you start by wetting the whole paper, yes. and then putting a combination of four colors on the paper, very light and loose, just freely, and let it dry. And then that surface becomes the white of the subject. The parts that are in the sun that would normally stay white on a watercolor painting are then, they have some color in them. And I think that gives a feeling of radiance to the painting. And I think it also it also kind of simulates the way light through a prism has color in it when you look at light through a prism.
Yeah.
So that gives some interest to the whole painting. All that you put down the first layer, you see coming up through even the parts that you paint over. You can see some of that coming up through, and the parts that you don't paint that you would normally go around and leave white in watercolor have a different colors and a radiance to them. I also think it helps to make it not as frightening to start the painting because it already has paint on it.
Yeah.
When you sit down to a piece of white paper, sometimes you think, oh, I'm going to mess this up. I don't know what to do first. Oh no, I've messed it up. It's already got paint on it. And so then it's easier to go and put more paint on the top here and there and work from there.
Thank you, Robin. Thank you for taking my invitation.
Thank you for inviting me. This has been a real thrill. I've so much enjoyed the students here. They're very hardworking and brave about doing new things and so kind and nice. And you are too, and you do such a wonderful workshop.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Welcome.